see how they came up with the riff Iron Man. They knew they were targeting those due to pocket legendary Steve recently underwent a hand surgery as a result of injury. He was seen while working on a conclusive vocal rapper. Former Queen star singer Jeff Day took part in an acoustic performance for routine or the internet watching social media and offered 25 passes, which was about 100 people in total. Both those George Corks are in a future of the Canada, of course, will be RBG podcast. Other content are about the postponing there. I think people are going to have to call us and say, F, I can't see if you play. Because it's probably one thing that's spoken on the part of original guitarist Thomas Gilch. He's been calling to all the documents he's well coming book is on the crazy life tells. Organizers of the UK Download Festival is covering a cancellation this year, and the announcement just comes just days after UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson said on June 21st, when he hopes that all restrictions allow large groups to go ahead. We'll have music on in lockdown.